Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the turf here at Guilderland High School for a non-league matchup between the LaSalle Cadets and Guilderland Flying Dutchmen. Guilderland High School supports and encourages spectators to enjoy the competition between student athletes and cheer for them in a positive manner. Negative comments and behavior will be addressed by the appropriate site personnel. We thank you for your cooperation. Now for your starting lineups. First, for the Cadets of LaSalle Institute, coached by C.J. Squires, who is assisted by Scott Zalucki and Lou Scarano. At attack, a freshman, number one, Grayson Liskey. At attack, a junior, number three, Joey Bodoin. At attack, a sophomore, number five, Chase Rose. At faceoff, a junior, number eight, Harper Connolly. At midfield, a senior, number 20, Roman Murray. At midfield, a junior, number four, Johnny Rivero. At midfield, a junior, number 16, Danny Brown. On defense, a junior, number 18, Ethan Ayop. On defense, a junior, number 32, Tyler Mack. On defense, a senior, number two, Alec Lobdell. And the LaSalle goalkeeper today is a senior, number 42, Danny Weber. Now for the Guilderland Dutchmen, coached by Sean McConaughey, who is assisted by Chris Bremer, Tyler Lutchen, and Chris Mastriani. At attack, a junior, number seven, Keegan DeBoon. At attack, a senior, number 20, Seamus Kelty. At attack, a freshman, number one, Lee Warren. At faceoff, a junior, number 24, Abdu Baraya. At midfield, a junior, number 12, Cooper McConaughey. At midfield, a junior, number 16, Lucas Roberts. At midfield, a sophomore, number 4, Tommy Dwyer. On defense, a senior, number 10, Connor Kisby. On defense, a senior, number 18, Ian Len. On defense, a senior, number 11, Karthik Momini. And your Dutchman goalkeeper today, a junior, number zero, Nick Donlin.
Go, Nick!
Today's officials are Mike Gallo and Shane Mahar. Yay. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask you to please rise and remove your caps in honor of America with the claim of our national anthem.
Here we go, White! Let's go, White!
I'm glad the rain's picking up for the game to start. I've given up on this weather app. Everything you guys said.
Here we go, White! Was that I ever want? Was that I ever want? Go up, Dale.
Get right in there, Tommy. Come on.
Here we go, kid. Come on, Mark. Here we go, Mark. Get it, Nick. Get you on, Mark.
Sit, Emerson. Come on. Keep him out.
Guilderland penalty on number 20, Seamus Kelty. 30 seconds pushing. LaSalle goal for Joey Bodon. Assist Grayson Liskey.
Let's go.
job, Emerson!
LaSalle goal by number 5, Chase Rose, unassisted.
Stick!
Work, sir.
Kiss me!
And goal by number 5, Keegan Castleman. Assist by number 1, Lee Warren.
Nice job.
Here he is.
Goal by number 4, Tommy Dwyer.
Go white!
Goal by number 12, Cooper McConaughey. Assist by number 16, Lucas Roberts.
Nice shot, Coop! There we go, Dutch!
Goal by number 4, Tommy Dwyer. Assist from number 12, Cooper McConaughey.
Good job, White!
Goal by number 16, Lucas Roberts. Assist by number 5, Keegan Castleman.
Go White!
Here you are!
Jackson. Stay there, Jackson. Let's pick up Bisbee. Yeah, Connor. Come on, Connor. Watch your back.
Good job, Connor.
LaSalle penalty for offsides. 30 seconds, man up. Guilderland goal by number 20, Seamus Kelty. Assist from number 6, Alex Goldman.
Here we go, Hart.
Great finish, Seamus. Here we go, Wade.
Guilderland penalty on number 18, Ian Len, holding 30 seconds.
Passes off. Come on, Gene!
Defense, White! Defense, White! Keep it up! Good luck, Cooper! Thank you.
After one half, they play the Guilderland Dutchman 6, LaSalle Institute Cadets 2.
Just Ben go back to that.
Last day,
my job.
Oh, that's
congrats.
Great. How are we not partying?
I mean,
I didn't do a whole lot today, so give me that.
Are you going to take time off? Are you going to stop? Or Monday
morning? Well, I think I could. But I said it, like, I did a picture of, like, my computer behind me, and I said it to, like, a bunch of people. That's a wrap!
No more crazy Alan.
Nope.
Is that precision today?
Oh yeah, he emailed me in.
He said you're his favorite.
No.
He did.
Well, he better say that for his birthday. No, I kind of pushed back, and
he's broken.
I was just hoping the girls' stuff would be in before they leave for West Point on Friday, but we're just. What are we doing there?
Well, scoring at the half for Guilderland, Tommy Dwyer with two goals. Also followed by Keegan Castleman, Cooper McConaughey, Lucas Roberts, yep. Seamus Kelty.
So, how long were you guys waiting for it?
Yeah, from 8 to 4.
Assist by Lee Warren, Roberts McConaughey, and Keegan DeBoom, and Goldman. For LaSalle, goals by Joey Bodon and Chase Rose. Assist for Grayson Liskey.
Well, I always say could always be ahead. That's not ahead, but Toby just wants to be the
absolute. He played defense against the guy. He had no business playing.
The guy looked
huge. He was like 6 foot something, 200 something. Ben's like 110 pounds and like barely 5 feet tall.
You know? Player.
And he got right in there.
How long do they have him out for right now?
They have him out, but they said he was 10 weeks. He was like 20 weeks.
I wonder if it's Karen Meyer or something.
Right? I asked.
church that they go to.
I figured one of you saw me come up to your porch on the door.
Good job, Nick.
Go white!
Really? I know they don't have a JV.
Right.
One more! Or you're back! Oh, I have a lot.
White!
Guilderland goal by number 12, Cooper McConaughey. Assist by number 5, Keegan Castleman.
Wow.
this is what happened.
White ball, number two, technical push, 6 seconds. Number 11, personal foul.
Number 11,
two Guilderland penalties on the play. Number 2, Emerson Nazai for pushing, 30 seconds. Number 11, personal foul. 1 minute for Carpet coming in. South goal by number 4, Johnny Rivero. Assist from number 14, John Taliska. South penalty on number 3, Joey Bodoin, slashing 1 minute.
Let's go,
So Dan, had we scored and you didn't have a stick, it would have been a no goal.
Get out of the box! Get out of the box! Get it done!
Keegan.
Keegan, the ball! No! Keegan, go down! Go down!
Guilderland goal by number 7, Keegan DeBoom. Assist by number 1, Lee Warren. Correction goal by Lee Warren, assist by Keegan DeBoom.
Yeah, go!
Penalty on number 4, Tommy Dwyer, holding 30 seconds. Johnny.
Yeah, that's true. Come on, guys!
That's why there's two refs. One over there and one over here.
Guilderland for conduct.
Not by yourself out there, buddy.
Goal by number 16, Lucas Roberts, unassisted.
Joe White!
Thank you.
right next to you.
Joe! Do you close that door?
Why don't you do it? Up there. No, I don't want to go up there.
You want to
close? You want to close?
Yeah, will you make sure? Nick, will you just turn the scoreboard off in the back, please, do?
Sean, I'll do that every time. I don't know if Nick will actually walk there.
Not anymore. We got the huddle. Thank you, sir. Thank you.